Alright, it's gonna be LX number 6. Say it's like 50-50 those guys will attack me. Don't remember. So, just gonna go do... Looked at some notes and shit, so now I got some other planned stuff we can actually do immediately. Like the other mission from this guy. I guess the one we talked about where he wants us to kill the other guy. I think that actually is the best XP. We just kill him immediately, don't turn it in, and then there's another option where you can turn the other guy in for dealing the whatever drugs to that guy right there. So just have to go kill him and then we get some XP for completing that. Well, and the XP just for killing him too. Which is like 100 or something. Top of the mission one. So you had like 300 total. Is this a regular one or a young one?
I'll help you.
Showing me the skull, even though he is like vastly stronger than I. Oh. I guess it does scale the spawns when you level, probably, but that's fine. Right here, free loot. Has he killed one? Okay, now we do. For that, and we'll just go report him immediately to get like 600 or something. Which is pretty good. Turn it into the other guy is just all we get is the money, but I think he has another mission too we can do where it's like complicated, stupid, where it's if we do the thing that he doesn't want you to do, you get more XP than if you do what he wants you to do. It's like some random test where you're supposed to tell him, like he wants you to bring him a weapon or something, but you're supposed to tell him that like that's against the rules or whatever, and then he's like, all right, you pass. But if you do it, you get XP for doing it. And then he, like, it doesn't really matter. He gives you another mission after, anyways.
Has Ornir been sentenced?
So, it was you who reported him. Thank you for your service. Continue on this path, and you will rise through the ranks here. Such service shouldn't go unrewarded. As to your question, yes, Ornir has received a sentence. He will be exiled to the Valley of the Damned for a year. If he survives, then I will permit him to return to Goliath. So, if you want something from him, you should see him soon before he leaves for the Valley.
Tell me more about these laws.
Steal, lie, cheat, kill, and justice will be swift. But our laws are more than that. Berserker laws tell us who we are. Millions died when the comet hit. Our whole species was headed for extinction. And you've seen it out there. People are doing their best to finish that job. War, chaos, Elix technology. What chances have they given us? Nature, rebuilding what was lost. That's the only way we can survive. Berserker laws were created to help us achieve that.
What are the Berserker laws?
They were laid down by Amrek, who founded the Berserkers. They put people before war, before machines. The only thing above us is law. So says the first article that forbids anyone from preaching of gods or machines. The second law says pure Elix is a curse on Magellan. All pure Elix and technology made from it is forbidden and must be placed in the pit. Our third law states that world hearts are sacred. No damage can be done to them or their seedlings. The fourth law says mana must be preserved. Nature can purify Elix. This has given us the gift of magic, and we must use it sparingly. The fifth law states all free people are equal. All must be given protection when it is asked for. All may repent their ways and join the Berserkers. Now, as a warlord, it is my job to keep the laws in the Pilgrim's name. So, I welcome you, incomer.
What happens when the law is broken?
The warlords will hear evidence and pronounce sentence. Trade without a license, steal or cheat, and exile will follow. Break one of the five laws, and justice may be harsher. Our laws preserve us, and so we must preserve the law.
Who are the Berserkers?
They're everyone you've seen in this town, and anyone beyond who believes this world can be saved. Do you want to believe that? That there's a hope? We don't need gods or machines. That forest out there, that grew from wasteland in just 200 years, from seed to tree, we are a new beginning for all.
What do you think about the clerics or the elves?
What are we supposed to think? They're steeped in blood and governed by superstition. The clerics speak of God, but they worship their machines. And never forget that their blessed religion gave birth to the Alps. Elix corrupts all it touches. Whatever you think of the outlaws, they make no excuses for their behavior. They are out for themselves, but they believe in mankind.
Can't you use technology to help nature?
Technology is an addiction. First one machine, then another and another. It is better to live without that temptation. It's persuading the weak-minded of that. We might know technology is a weakness, but its draw is pulling in recruits. Even now, I know there is someone here in Goliath spreading the lie of the machine. They are preaching that technology will be our salvation. This damned cleric must be found and stopped.
About the cleric. I can find whoever is preaching here.
You can you? What makes you think you can succeed?
I know who's preaching for the clerics.
Are you certain? I don't want to go making false accusations.
I've met him, spoken to him.
What miserable drones and traitors have I given shelter to that they will let this cleric live? He knows our laws, and the penalty for spreading false religion is death. Carry out that sentence. Kill that cleric.
I was told there was work here.
If you have taken our laws to heart, then yes, there is something you can help me with.
I agree to follow the laws.
Visit Jorah at the pit. All the captured weaponry from the last Alb attack has been stored there. Bring me one of the Elex weapons.
I'll get you the weapon.
Follow the law and do service. Those are the only ways you will earn my trust. Speak to Jorah if you have any more questions. Now go.
Yep, random ass mission. I think the other guy is the one that we had talked to when we first went by the staircase, offered to buy the weapons or whatever. Which don't really matter that much. Just in case. So I guess we can steal it. Or we talk to him. I think he'll give it to us if we just talk to him, but. Can't remember the command. Keyboard. Key bindings. Lock. Sneak is caps lock. Okay.
Stop, thief. You think you're gonna get away with stealing from here?
I'm not stealing anything.
Our laws are clear. Any Elix technology should be given over to the pit, and it stays there.
Tell that to Agni. He sent me here.
And did he also tell you our laws? He was testing you.
What are you talking about?
He told you the laws, then sent you a test to see if you had listened. I'm afraid you just failed that test. And the theft of Elix carries a heavy penalty. Follow me, and let us hope for your sake that he grants you clemency.
So, you have broken our laws. Our laws are clear. Any Elex technology should be given to the pit and stay there. You have broken this law. Do you have anything to say in your defense?
You sent me to get that Elex weapon.
I also told you to follow our laws to the letter. Elex technology is forbidden. By law, it must remain in the pit. The world is full of people who treat words as breath. If you join us here, your words must be trusted. Your actions must show us who you are. You have broken our laws. But, on this occasion, I will give you a chance to redeem yourself. Find a berserker called Rogar in the Valley of the Damned, and penance will be paid. But if you intend to spend time here in Goliath, learn our laws. I won't be so forgiving next time. That is my judgment. Justice will be seen. Justice will be served. Thank you, Jorah. You may return to your duties.
Sir.
Yeah, so I have another random mission. There's another mission we can do somewhere. Somewhere, there's a guy to talk to. Not sure if it's here.
I think it might be this guy.
Stop using that here. This is no.
Hey, are you my backup? What backup?
Oh, for the love of me. There's no one gonna send me some relief. I need a piss. Sit down in a different fucking view. How the flying set of syphilitic raptor bags is one man supposed to guard this area alone?
What's got you so angry?
Angry? Me? I've been ordered to stand here, balls swinging in the wind, with rotboars loose out there. With owls crawling around in the undergrowth ever since that raider crashed out to the west. Oh yeah, why would I be upset? Because I can't think what I've done to be left here, so I can have my manjules gnawed off by a pack of mutant canines. It's like they want this town to be overrun.
You don't need to worry about those rotboars anymore. They're dead.
Dead? Oh, great. That's perfect. Now when their friends turn up, they're gonna be really pissed. You know, rotboars will eat anything, and I mean anything. I need some damn backup. Alvar was supposed to be guarding the seedling field. But can you see him? No, because that lazy, duty-skipping strip of an ass rag has disappeared. You couldn't go and find him, could you? If I'm gonna die, I might as well do it with company.
I'll find Alvar.
I was hoping you'd say that. You could start by asking Droke. He's probably on duty over at the town gate. If anyone knows where Alvar is, it's Droke. Those two are best buddies.
I found Alvar.
Oh, great. What excuse did he have for not turning up?
A pretty good one. He's dead.
Excuse me, what? I asked you to bring him here, not kill him.
Well, I didn't. He managed it himself. He took a chem overdose.
Asshole. Couldn't even take chem drug.
Do you know who sold Alvar the chem?
Me? I didn't even know where Alvar was. But I hope someone finds out the drug deal and stretch a raptor gut and puts him out of our misery. I'll have to risk it and go to Cormac myself. And hope I don't get exiled for abandoning my post while I do. Thanks for taking care of that. Good to know some fly-bitten wanderer I've never met before cares about me more than my own superiors. Take this, Alexa. And the humble thanks of the mighty warrior they left in charge of a whole sector.
Alright. We got, still a bit of the way away, but got a couple things done. Just punishment. Violate the damned.
Yeah, that one's way higher level. That's not getting done for a while. I think there's one where you get more XP if you like lead him away or something. They just like tell him to leave town or something. I think you might have to like get him some random supplies or something, but then he'll just leave. then you tell the other dude that he died or something.
Engram knows about you.
And I am a dead man. Though, if you've come to warn me, I'm guessing you might be willing to help me? I need to find a way out of here.
How can I help you escape?
Rika, Ragnar's wife. I'm sure she will help me.
Why would Rika help you?
She sees sense. I've heard her say it many a time, that the free people should be working together. That there's no point in us fighting each other. Look, please, go to Rika. Ask her to help me. You'll be saving my life.
Yeah, so basically he's having some kind of a affair with her or something. Yeah, she's that one. Was just making sure.
Find a place here with us. Goliath is a welcoming home to all who wish it.
Bertram needs your help.
Bertram? He's not run up another debt with Orin again, has he?
Engram has discovered that Bertram is a cleric here in Goliath to recruit for Ignadon.
And Bertram wants my help?
Listen, you must act quickly, or Bertram will be killed. He's from the free people, and he's asking for your help.
Well, you have risked yourself for us, so I suppose I owe you for that. A caravan set out to transport a seedling. I'm sending more people to help with it. I can arrange for Bertram to go with them. He'll be beyond Angrim's reach, and we'll have an escort out of here. Wait here a moment. I've taken care of it. Bertram will be added to the list of guards. They'll leave shortly.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. All life is sacred, but this was a betrayal by him and by me.
Yep. I think you might get some minor reward if we talk to him again, or he's already leaving. I don't know, it doesn't really matter. Okay, he's already leaving then. No big deal.
Don't take it personally.
Messing around with that technology, will you?
Maybe if we talk to him, we can just tell him that we did it.
Information on our numbers and our plans. Your moment of mercy might lead to more deaths.
Still a ways.
Let's take a look at doing it and just see what happens. So I do have this guy to help, but if I just kite him around this guy, he'll do most of the, like, most all the damage.
What you want. Well, let's get this started.
Stop. A job? Is that what I am? You won't prove a challenge.
I think there's like, maybe if I did the other option. I think there's like one other option where it's like that guy doesn't attack us, but we still have to deal with the brother.
You should go. This place is dangerous. You should move on.
Cauldron sent me.
And you came running, did you?
If that's what you want, let's get this started.
Stop. A job? Is that what I am? You won't prove a challenge.
Probably dead. Oh no, just barely not.
Thank you.
Since that tries to be raptor thin.
About the raptors. I can take care of these raptors myself.
Then can you leave your belongings here? That will be easier than collecting them from your body later.
No raptor is killing me. Have you found the raptor's trail?
They've been moving around a lot. But it looks like they're to the west of here for now.
Very good. I wonder what this place was.
That's enough now.
I think there are some random mutant guys, but does it really matter that much?
I will kill you.
Yep, that's forever ago now. Oh, well.
We better be on our guard here.
Don't think we can do that one, but look. All right. Straight down there. Alright. We'll just run all the way down there. It's like basically most all this area is way higher level than can do, but I don't remember if I particularly do anything with this guy really. Depends though, I guess. Those are just regular hounds, so it's not that high. Yeah, there's those. Okay, yeah, that's, we're not doing that then. Rather not capable of even remotely close to killing like five of those guys, yeah. I think if we run way around them, meet some other dudes. Let's get some free XP, I think.
Okay.
Passive. Okay. Yep, annoying water, slow down. Yeah, way over there.
Stop. Not another step if you value your life.
I value it.
Commander Jax, they said you're dead. Executed.
They tried. They failed.
And so you live. So you're still Commander Jax, Alb servant of the Hybrid? Or has a near-death experience brought you to your senses?
I am not an enemy of the Separatists.
No? Then why are you here? It looks like you're no longer taking healings. But does that mean you've joined the fight against Zaykor?
They tried to kill me. I owed some revenge.
So, you swapped sides too. But just because you're free doesn't mean you're not a threat. 5 minutes with the free people teaches you that emotions don't make people less dangerous. Strange, isn't it? On this side, free from Elix and from control. And where you've gone, some of us are trying to follow. We want to be free from Elix, eventually. We want to stop the Ice Palace from making a mistake.
How did you escape from the other realms?
We didn't set out to become Separatists. We were part of a commando unit. Our mission hit problems and we were cut off from Zaykor. After a while, we began to run out of supplies, including Elix. It wasn't long before we started to dream, to feel. Elixir de Parsec noticed it first. He sent out patrols to locate possible sources of Elix, but it was too late. Eventually, our unit got round the enemy and returned to Zaykor. We had changed. We realized we wanted to think. We no longer wanted to be controlled by the Alb Directive.
What happened?
We escaped and made it out here. We knew Parsec and the other Alexidas would see it as treason. But we had already seen too much without Elix to blind us. The Albs are bringing about their own downfall. They're slaves with Elix there to control them. Escaping, joining the Separatists was the only logical course of action. In order to save the Albs, the Alexidas must resign and the old directive must be followed. I still believe the Albs can become more than we are. But we can't do it alone, and we can't save this planet by subjugating and killing everyone else.
What do you think of the free people?
There must be another way to get Elix than to extract it from living people. Well, we think that the elves will win someday. What then? What happens when there is no more Elix? What happens when we have used all the resources? We fear that that could mean the downfall of us all.
You really want to give up Elix?
Yes. We don't want to poison ourselves anymore. We still take it, but we control it. It doesn't control us.
You really think you're in control?
Would I speak out against the Elixirs if it wasn't true? We're helping each other. We're keeping our strength and our free will.
Keep taking Elix, and the free people will see you as elves.
The outdoors have their chems, their berserkers, their mana. How can this be seen as different? They can accept it. They must. It is in their best interests. But how are we to persuade them if we can't get you on our side? Are we able to trust you?
Can't you give up Elix if it would help you join another faction?
It is for each elf to decide. And for now, we have decided to take it. We have to stand by their decision. We are free people now, and won't replace one ruler with another.
I don't owe the Elixirs anything.
You doubt their motives. Death will do that to a man. To a man. If that's what we both are now.
When did you last see Elixir Kallax?
A long time ago. You both were on the battlefield fighting the free people.
What have you been doing here in Edain?
Hiding from the elves, hiding from the free people, and wondering what will become of us. And you do it with fear. For the first time, we do it with fear.
Fear of what?
Death, mortality, the guilt that comes from remembering the things we've done. Some of us weren't born elves. They're having it easier than those who were. But with that fear comes something else. Hope. Hope that our freedom means something. But unless we can find people, free people, who will work with us, then we don't stand a chance.
I could speak to the Berserkers.
Is there a Berserker you can trust? Someone who would work with us? If there is, please, talk to them for us. You know what we can do. Persuade them that they need us on their side, that we can help. We seek an alliance, not a fight.
What would you want in return?
To be treated like the other free people. The clerics have fought wars with the Berserkers, but they still speak to them. Some of them must understand that we deserve a chance. For that, we will work with them to stop the rule of Zaykor.
If you say so. Where can I find your headquarters?
I need to trust you more than I do, before I tell you that. You have to help us first.
You're being hunted by elves.
Parsec has sent a special forces unit to find us. They outnumber us, and they're better armed. Our old comrades are out to kill us.
I'll find the elves who are hunting you.
There's a whole squad. At least five of them. Can you handle that?
Do you know where the Special Forces unit is?
Their last position was northwest of here. Since they don't know our strength, they'll follow protocol and wait there for reinforcements. And as we know, true elves follow protocol. They will still be at that position.
Yup.
Let's go.
Yeah. not much else it can do around here. Let's check it in real quick.
These ruins must have witnessed.
Let's see. So I'm gonna go to that guy. I think he has another mission we might be able to work on. I don't know if I have to finish the other one first. We'll see. There's a lot of dialogue options for most of these people. And then that one's pretty easy. Yes. Alright.
How does mana help you cast magic?
That we have yet to understand, though we do study it. Even now, Thorold the Pilgrim has withdrawn from Elix to study its mysteries in the hope we can grow stronger. Those who cast magic will tell you that while the elves lose their emotions closing off their minds, mana opens the mind, connects you and the world.
Isn't mana addictive like Elix?
It is the power of mana that is addictive, not the substance itself. You can see that in Goliath. We don't need mana like the Alps have to have their Elix. And we use a lot less. Most of the Elix we find is given to our seedlings. Mana puts our bodies and minds in harmony with the magic we use. For us, it is natural. The energy the Alps use in magic is torn from the world. It damages them, and it damages the world.
So, how do you transform Elix?
Transmute. We transmute Elix. We place the Elix in the mana shrine. There is something in this mountain, the way the rock was changed by the comet. As the Elix passes through, it is changed, purified into mana. If you bring anything that has been altered by Elix close to the shrine, you can feel it.
I don't feel anything.
Well, we all have different skills, Duras. I read Elix, you read people.
One of us, but not one of you, hey, Kaldrum?
What do you do with the mana?
Our mana is everything. It's life itself. It is mana that allows us to do it. No other faction, the free people...
Oh, apparently you have to do the other quest.
Mana potions give us that ability. It makes our warriors stronger. Powerful than any of the Alps machines. But it doesn't just make us strong, it also makes the world blossom. Look around. All the of this is the work of our world hearts.
World hearts?
World hearts are the center of everything we do. The heart of the Berserkers. They are plants we enrich with mana. They bring the soil back to life.
You're comfortable with an Alb living in Goliath?
An Alb is a man who has become a slave to Elix. It seems to me that you have freed yourself. That makes you a rare individual. Still, you are wise to be wary. There are those here who would kill you if they learn your background. But though it is not one of our written laws, it is central to our beliefs, and to me, that we should give all those who want it a second chance. If you are prepared to leave your past behind, you should be given a chance. Are you willing to do this?
I want to leave my past behind.
That is good. Now, Angrim or Ragnar will happily chew your ear about the law. But everyone else will look to your actions.
Let's see. Is there any other skills? Properties. I just need dexterity. I think we could. There's some like iron grenades. Yeah, I could do that. Is it empty?
Guess what's called for this one?